Good old Melissa is Melissa Ordway's from The Young and the Restless. How long have you been on Young and the Restless?
I've been on it for like 3 months, so I'm new.
Oh, you're brand new to the show?
Yeah, I am.
Her character's name is Abby. Anybody have any questions about Young and the Restless, or if you want to? Yes, just.
I love the show. I've been watching it forever. I named my daughter after your mother.
Oh, you named your daughter after her character's mom?
Yes.
Wow. Ashley, you're named after a soap opera character? Wow. So your life is a soap opera. Yeah, why not?
I've watched it ever since I was little, too. So when I got to be on the show, I was like, oh my gosh, that's insane.
So do you have a love interest already?
I do, yeah.
Oh, of course you do. Who is it?
I don't know if I can give it away. I think they're kind of...
Is it Kane?
It's not Kane, no.
Kane's on the show every once in a while.
Things might be heating up a little bit between Abby and Tyler, so we'll see what happens.
Abby and Tyler? Now, do you read the soap opera magazine? Are you a big soap opera watcher before this?
I love Days of Our Lives and Young and the Restless. I don't know if I'm allowed to say that, but...
Sure you are. Sure you are.
Yeah.
I'm sure there's people out there that want to break into the acting business. Any tips?
If I can do it, anybody can do it. Seriously, like, it was my dream ever since I was...
You just have to be blonde and beautiful. You can be an actress. If she can be blonde and beautiful and be an actress, you can be blonde and beautiful and be an actress. That's all you got to do.
No, but I that's all I ever wanted to do from the time I was really little. So I kept begging my parents. I was like, can you please, like...
Make me blonde and beautiful?
No, there was like a dance class that my mom made me go to, and there was an acting class right next door, and I was like, I don't want to do the dance. So I was like, take me over there. And so finally, they let me do it, and now I live in LA. It's crazy. I'm from Georgia.
Like, yes, Snellville.
Yeah.
Right? That the name of the town?
Snellville, Georgia.
How did I remember that from yesterday? That was from like two days ago, right?
Yeah.
There were some people, I remember because there was somebody, a contestant that won the showcase, it was from Snellville. And they were doing this, it was on door 3. I remember where we were standing. I'm from Snellville. Get out, hush your mouth. It was like all that, you know.
We went to rival high schools.
Wow, that's crazy.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's crazy. Yeah. So, hey, congratulations, man. Nice to have you on the show. Good luck on Young and the Restless.